Just in case you people from Harlan, Kentucky didn't hear me the first time, this is Wild Bill.
See.